Dr. Roshawnna Novellus here, showing you how to leverage the power of ChatGPT and Canva to build a 90-day marketing campaign in less than 5 minutes. Now, it is so easy to get started using ChatGPT. All you have to do is go to openai.com, click ChatGPT. You can log in with your Gmail account or your Apple account, and then you're taken to your home screen. It's really easy to generate this campaign in 5 minutes. First, all you have to do is ask ChatGPT for the number of messages that you want, cut and paste them into a file so that you can export them as a CSV, comma separated values. Then you import them into Canva. It's as easy as that. Now, I want to show you what got me hooked on ChatGPT. I said, well, if it's all great, does it know who I am? So I said, write a bio for me. I was in awe, so I didn't tell it how to look me up or anything. And it's not 100% correct. So yes, I have a PhD in engineering and finance, computer science, all this kind of stuff. Some of this information isn't exactly correct. So I would use this cut and paste and change it. This showed me the power of it. And I was so excited. I was just so, so excited. So let's get into how do you create these posts. So I want to start with Instagram. Engagement posts are designed to get people to comment and like and expand your reach on social media. And the easiest way to do that is make people feel like a post is about them. And people feel like posts about them with quotes. So you could say, write me some quotes. And it'll just give you some. So I just said, write some inspiration quotes. I didn't say the number. I didn't say the tone, the era, anything. But in terms of the top 10, we get Steve Jobs, Winston Churchill, Nelson Mandela, Eleanor Roosevelt. I mean, these are all some really good quotes. But what we want to do is hone in on our style and what we're trying to show. While we saw that ChatGPT can generate 10 random quotes very quickly, we want to get the most out of this experience by crafting our request in alignment with our goals and objectives and our tone. So an easy structure to use is write a kind of text, in this case, quotes, with a kind of tone, highlighting key takeaways. So we want 30 inspirational quotes that are, I say, bossy and funny, highlighting entrepreneurship. Okay. Ooh, I love this Jay-Z one. I'm not a businessman, I'm a businessman, right? And maybe you say, hey, I want all these quotes to be, let's say, by women. So you can always go back up here, cut and paste it. You can say stop generating if you don't like how it's going, and say written by women. And you see, it's just like that in 2 seconds, right? So instead of 30, you can just do 90 and it'll take the exact same amount of time. You could do 100, you could do 200, right? This is very quick. So here you go. We have our quotes generated, right? You can decide, hey, I want to change the quotes in some way, enhance them. But if you wanted to do 30 quotes over this 90-day campaign, you can just simply cut and paste this into your Google Sheet so that we can move on to the next step. So one of the things I'm currently working on is this Bliss Alchemy experience. One way that I could decide to market it is by leveraging quotes about the importance of making time for bliss in your life. I can ask ChatGPT, write 30 quotes about the importance of making time for bliss in your life. Right? And as we see here, we have all of these reasons why it's really important to have some bliss. While this is doing its thing, I'm gonna open a Google Sheets. Spreadsheet. I've highlighted these 30 quotes that I could use. I cut and paste them into Google Sheets, and then I can simply download as a CSV file. Then I go to Canva, open up my Canva. This is all you have to do. So you start off with a template. This is my favorite template that I put together. This is my favorite quote: after you get what you manifest, it asks for the discipline to keep it and the wisdom to multiply it. So all you have to do is go to your apps, look for Bulk Create, upload that CSV file for Canva. Here you go. The code to your text. So I did the right click. I am on a Mac, so you know how to right click, click connect data. Boom, right? You can make this bigger, smaller, depending on what you're looking for. It's best to do this when there's only one item in that Canva file instead of a list of 12. I know a lot of us just build on over time, but just start with that one template and then you click continue. Do you want to generate all of them? You can actually select which quotes you want and click generate the 29 pages. And as you can see here, we have generated these quotes for these 29 pages, right? These 30 quotes are here in Canva and it's ready just like that. And all we have to do now is decide what our posting schedule is. It's so easy to do this. I've been using these, as you can see here. Here is my Instagram. I'm showing you I'm doing this in real life. Here's that template. If you click on it, that was that first quote that I posted. I posted this one day ago. It has 212 likes. If you view those insights, it's been loved 212 times, 12 comments, 14 shares, 20 saves. And while this could be better, I'm grateful to have even this, to reach those 1900 accounts, to view my message. And this was done in like 2 seconds. So I definitely recommend you try using ChatGPT and connecting it with your Canva just to get those engagement posts going. And you can write whatever you want in the caption. And people have reached out to me for my bliss experiences because of this exact post. So I definitely recommend using this strategy to make your social media so easy. Before ChatGPT, I used to have a graphic designer, someone to come up with strategy and post, and it's really simplified my life. Let it simplify yours. If you liked that video, please remember to like and subscribe. And join me next week where I show you how to build an entire marketing campaign using only ChatGPT.